vacation last week and a few days this week.
Right.
Many people thought that I was actually relaxing somewhere, you know, laying on a beach or something like that. Mm-hmm. Nope. Here's me inside of the cockpit of the U.S. Airways flight. I learned how to become a pilot.
You landed the plane?
Oh, my God.
I landed the plane when those air traffic controllers in D.C. were missing. Yeah, so not only did I learn how to fly, but I also did it without any air traffic control help at all.
Well, nobody's in the tower. Let me take over.
Amazing. I even had the leather jacket on. I kind of look the part, don't I?
You really do. A little bit. So set the scene here.
All right. So, well, the pilot on the U.S. Airways flight was nice enough to say, hey, I recognize you from Fox and Friends, such and such. So he asked if I'd like to come up to the cockpit. Now, here's the thing.
He sat in your seat.
Exactly. Now, here's the thing. If I can't do the controls, I found two other people who would be brilliant at flying an airplane.
Co-pilot? First?
My kids.
Oh, that's fantastic.
So they got an experience of a lifetime, too. Thank you so much to that very nice pilot and co-pilot at U.S. Airways.
That's great. And by the way, to everyone on the U.S. Airways, sorry that you were 20 minutes late. Gretchen and her family had to try the cockpit.
No,
everybody gets wings.
That is cool.